everyone. I'm here to have a table for my talk show. Today I am with Ankush sir, and let's talk about him. Hello sir, how are you? So please tell about people about you. Like what do you do?
I founded Bookmaker.com, the largest internet company in the country, serving the B2B travel market. So we want to take that down to the market in the market. Demand is aggregated, supply and demand for the marketplace. Since I co-founded this company, more and more as the whole India story becomes more important.
And so what inspired you to get into the travel industry? You would like to share with our viewers?
So I was actually born in a travel family. My father used to be the GST of British Airways for 35 years. So I learned the business of the dining table, but what I do today is absolutely different. What my father did, technology has allowed me to go to the next step in my life. And 2 years back, when Nijhawan was founded, and
And so, would you like to share more about travel, like how the upcoming growth of the European travel industry, and how which destination for people to travel is to come to travel?
Especially today in India, and I mean, it's really a small market. It's only the one, I think, as demographic today, unfortunately, India is the country of the world. English is not a barrier. I don't know how much people are doing. Destinations will be, all the destinations, in my opinion, will be okay in India. However, the amateur traveler today will still be exploring different destinations, depending on their pocket, depending on their age. Scandinavia, for example, now has been trend mapping, and I think this now has picked up in the recent time. I think the favorite will still remain like Dubai or Thailand or Europe. I think everybody has everything to have in India, but I'm sure sooner or later South America and certain exotic destinations which aren't going to move will also be looked at very seriously by any
American. What's your favorite destination
that you love to travel? I love Dubai. I think every 6 months when I go, people see such city, just gets you going in mind. It's amazing the way you will be serving with every traveler, be it leisure, corporate, medical, age group. I think Dubai is everything for
That's great. So, anyone
who's
in the
office
connect with you, how they can
connect
if you'd like to share
the
Instagram ID?
So, my Instagram is Ankush Nijhawan. I repeat, Ankush Nijhawan.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you for your time. Thank you for the news. Thank you, everyone, for watching our video. Do like, share, comment, and subscribe on the channel. Also, check out www.nijhawan.com. Thank you.